is about ready to kick the bucket. Happy birthday, Mr. Snuggles! Hey, wanted to see him do a trick? No. Mr. Snuggles, kiss, kiss!
You're the one that's in the cage, you know? And it's rubbed in your face nonstop. This is on the heels of the hamster, stuck in the cage. This is you. This is where you need to get to before you're dead. There's no way to fuck it up. Evil backwards is lovey.
It seems to be a swirling vortex of pure evil coming out of your floor.
Evil. Lovey.
Lovey.
Evil. Lovey. God hates you. Wish he had died. God hates you. Wish he had died.
Wish he died.
Wish he loved that. God loves you. We shall not die.
We shall die.
God loves you. God hates you. Wish he had died.
Wish he died.
God hates you. Wish he had died.
Wish he died.
So it turns out we're in the mega death right now. You know, it's crazy. The Fountain of Youth is right over there. And we need to get there before we're dead. You know? I look at the sun and I speak my intent. I intend to bring forth heaven on earth and release everybody from bondage. And the sun programs me to do very specific things. I'm taking over this universe. Nobody can stop me. It's engraved in my bones. The Holy Grail. Everything about it. And like I say, I have the mythical demon codes. Nobody's going to enter this house before me. Everything's set up this way for a reason.
Everyone who wants to live a life of wine drinking and steaming hot sex every day for eternity, raise your hands.
Wow. Hey, what about the rest of us?
Come on.
You're like a lifeless...
Yeah. Mo found the loophole in the system with all this.
Yes, you are born. Get out of luck. Now I complete that my costume.